Mrs. Kramer mentioned, my name's Janae Biddle-Kyton. I'm the year 13 dean. I was sitting in my seat just before thinking about how only 4 and a bit years ago, these girls and their sisters sitting here, the year 13 cohort, were year 9s. And now we're here celebrating some of our students as they receive their prefect roles. And so it's really awesome to have come this far in the journey. I know that it's not over yet, but just want to say a huge congratulations to all of these girls receiving their badges today. Well done. All right, here we go. First up, our head girl for this year, Helena Dublay. Our deputy head girl, Hope Smith Waka. One of our academic prefects, Rosemary Barron. Joining Rosie as academic prefect is Hiriata Rukupo. One of our arts prefects for this year, Katana Pohoiwi. Joining Katana in the arts prefect position is Taimi Kaere Ututonga Te. Our sports prefect for this year, Hayley Jones. Joining Hayley as sports prefect, Jade Feely. Now our next student, Kimberlyn Smith. I'm sure most of us are aware that Kimberlyn passed away at the end of last year. She has been acknowledged today as one of our cultural prefects, and her whānau have come to receive her badge on behalf of her, and would like to invite them up to do that. Thank you. Although Kim's not here to do the groundwork, two of her great friends, or one in particular, is beside her in the cultural prefect position, and that is Denisha Tikawa. Joining our cultural prefect team, we have Aponeva Fepulia'i. Our Kohine Pakarai for this year, Ms. Raiha Mahaki. Our Kahui Haora committee this year is being run by three students. Our first student that we acknowledge today is Mashita Mapengo. Joining Mashita is Louise Oliver with Kahui Haora. And the final student in the Kahui Hauora team is Tiana Nichols. Our kohine rau tāwhiri this year is Te Ao Whioro Hōhepa Gata. This year's Rangiuru House Prefect is Dayao Biro. Our Rukuwai House Prefect this year is Isabella Simmons. Our Henemoa House Prefect is Hayley Rolfe. And leading Karinga House is the Karinga House Prefect, Miss Amy Fata. So part of this process is that the girls will now read out the prefect pledge, and Helena will do that on the microphone. Just come this way, girls. You're right. Thank you very much, everybody.
We will assist others to reach their full potential. We pledge to always serve our school and community with pride. We strive to continue the legacy of the past by forging a path for future leaders to follow.